Hey everybody, Shinji Jun here with just a really quick video for you guys. My friends and I discovered in GTA 5 this ramp thing. I guess it's like a billboard or something, but anyway, you can drive up it and flip your car over and stuff. So we just decided to try this out a few times just for fun. So I'm just gonna let you guys watch and let the video speak for itself. I don't know what part of town on the map that this ramp is located in, but if you do happen to come across it and feel like destroying your car and yourself, then you can have some fun on it.